Howdy, I'm CyberX with Outlanders Like I've Been, and today we're going to be talking about the steps and processes of Bedrock development. So a lot of people come in and they'll say, okay, this is my first day doing game development, this is my first day creating something, I want to create this thing. And that thing is like, requires you to be like a level 7 brown belt, you know, 3 weeks of experience in, give or take. These are just averages, but they want to do this. So they spend 2 or 3 hours or 7 or 8 hours trying to do this and fail. Remember, this is their very first day. And for some reason, they have this concept, maybe it's because of government schools holding their hands or something, that they don't understand that these things take process and you have to learn step 1 through 20 before you could do step 50 through 55. So if you're getting in and you're feeling frustrated in Bedrock game development or add-on development or modding, then you really should check and make sure that you learn the basics. Look at some of these only take a few hours. You know, you could skip through some of these pretty fast and learn the basics to where you could get to here in a few days versus a few weeks if you don't spend a lot of time on these. But you still have to go through most of these to understand how this stuff works. If you don't understand how animations work, then it's going to be very hard to understand how an AC works, even a BPAC, because you don't understand how to even set up a basic animation, the thing you do in a few hours day one. So if you're doing something, you're getting frustrated, and you're early in this process, go back and make sure that you learned the basics and you did step 0 through 20 before you're trying to do step 20 to 25, or that you know the basics of what you're doing, because you can't just jump in and do entity properties, you know, right away, and then you're going to understand how all the other stuff that's required to do entity properties correctly functions. And you're just going to end up being a drain on the community and a drain on the support system because you didn't take the time. You're going to make everybody else fill in this gap in information for you because you don't understand it, and somehow you don't get that you have to learn the basics before you can do something more advanced. Maybe you need to check that and revisit the whole concept of learning and learning advanced concepts and how this goes. You can't go learn, you know, advanced algebra or geometry before you at least know how to do 1 + 1. You have to know the basics before you can build something great. So if you have this great idea that you want to get out there and do, that's awesome. You should do it. Keep with it. There's going to be a lot of failure, but you got to embrace that failure. But you have to still do the basic steps first. You can't just skip through it and be like, well, I only want to do this one thing, so that's all I'm going to learn. That's the only guides I'm going to watch, and that's all I'm going to do. Well, then you're just going to fail. And you're going to get frustrated, and you're going to blame the community, or blame, well, I have to go to school, or I can't put enough time into this. Of course you can. You just need to do the first steps first. They don't take that long. You start, you make an BP, you make an RP, you follow the guide on the wiki, you do step 1 and then step 2, and you go through the process, and then once you get through the first 10 or 20 steps, then it's going to make more sense how to do the other steps. The reason why you're so confused and struggling so much is because you didn't do the first step, so the other steps don't make any sense. You're climbing a hill or mountain or stairs, and you're trying to skip the first 20 stairs and just jump up to the top, and then when you crash and burn and fail, you get all upset. It's your fault. Learn how to learn. It's like the most important thing you do in school, and most schools don't teach you. You are responsible for learning how to learn on your own. So if you're struggling with this stuff, get out there and learn how to learn first and do the first steps and go through the process, and then getting to this stuff won't be a big deal. So that's it. I'm CyberX with Outlanders Crafted. If you'd like any guides or anything that's been missing, or your guides are updated, give me a comment, give me a follow, give me a super chat, whatever you can do. Thanks for watching and subscribing, keeping those overlords happy.